You're listening to Michael Boyd on Radio West 5.
Hi, you're listening to Radio West 5, and it's Michael Boyd, and we're at the Dunfermline South Gala, and I've got with me Councillor Joe Roscia, and he's doing a kind of a Joe role here, aren't you? A man of all trades.
Well, you could say that, but I'm here in my capacity as District Commissioner for Dunfermline Scouts. And the purpose that we're here today is to, one, to promote scouting, two, which is really important to try and attract adult help and support, because if we get more leaders and more adult support, we could give an awful lot of young people in West Fife and Dunfermline scouting activities. But there's a third element here, is that we're expanding scouting into the south part of Dunfermline, and we are starting in 2 weeks' time today a new beaver colony, which will be hosted by the 26th Viewfield Scout Group in Our Lady of Lourdes Church Hall. This is a Saturday morning colony. It's a new idea, it's a new venture, and it's looking really exciting that we're getting quite a good response from the young people, 6 to 8 years of age, to come into scouting, their first step on their journey to scouting at Our Lady of Lourdes from 10:30. I think it's 10:30 to 12 each Saturday morning. So if there's anybody in West Fife area that would like their child to come into scouting, contact myself or my ADC Beavers, Hilary Watson, Scouts Dunfermline at outlook.com, and we'll get details to you. This is a new adventure. I think it's exciting. Saturday morning, we're not restricted to dark nights. So even during the winter, we will be able to take the youngsters out on beaver activities on a Saturday morning. So if you're really interested to help in any way scouting, contact DC Joe at dunfermlinescouts@outlook.com.
Fantastic, and a great opportunity for kids to learn quite a lot and get these badges that we'll hear about in the press and in the media as well. These badges, which are, you know, a good thing for confidence as well.
Yes, it really gives kids life skills, but it's a pleasure as a leader when we see these wee boys and girls, because it's now co-educational, coming up to get their badge for various activities. It's a wonderful organisation. I've been very, very privileged in my life that I've travelled the world through scouting. I'm off to Canada and America in a couple of weeks' time to meet old people, well, a wee bit younger than me, but people that I've met through scouting. I got my honeymoon courtesy of Boy Scouts of America. I've travelled the world, and here's a wonderful opportunity for young people in West Fife to come, and Dunfermline, to come into scouting and get the benefits of this worldwide movement.
And turning now to the gala, I mean, a fantastic day for it, and it's absolutely packed out there, isn't it? Like a couple hundred people out there. Is it like this every year?
Well, the Dunfermline South Gala, this is the first time I've been here with the Scouts. It's been good. I admire the volunteers, because let's face it, even in Scouting we're volunteers. The Community Council have done a great job here to do something for the community, and give credit to Radio West Fife. At least you come and participate and try and help the volunteers for the district. So good on you. Keep it up, please.
Well, Joe Roscia for the Scouts, and thanks for chatting to us on Radio West Fife. Thanks.
You're welcome, and good luck.